over. Nice. And reach up to the sky as far as you can go. Good. Nice big stretch. Good. Nice little twist. Okay, we're going to take it back to our little march. We're going to do that stretch all over again. Are you ready? Get those knees up a bit higher. March, march, march. Reach it up. Oh, nice reach over. As far over as you can go. That's it. Good work. Good work. Good. We're going to take it from reach back up again. As tall as you can go. That's it. Keep stretching out that upper body. And then a twist. And then we're going to come down for a lower body stretch. So we're just warming up for the minute. Good. Okay, take your feet nice and wide. We're going to come down, reach down as far as you can. We're going to go right to left. Left. Good. We're going to warm up those legs now. Keep moving left to right. Good. We're going to take a little bend in the knee. So we're going to come that way. That way. We're going to stretch out the inside of your leg. Good. Just keep that moving. We're going to just bend the leg up, right to left, switching over, all the way up to your bum. There you go, give me two more, one, two, good. We're going to give the leg a little swing, wake that up, hold on to something if you need to. Feeling warm now, I definitely am. Okay, switch to the other leg. Hold on if you need to. It's a nice little swing. Woo. Get it up high, get it up high. Right, who's ready to work out? Okay, so we're going to start with 10 squats. Keep the feet nice and wide and come down as low as you can. So we're going to do that for 10. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. So we're going to go into high knees. We're going to go elbow to knee for this one. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Okay, who remembers the star jumps? We're going to do 10 star jumps, or you've got your option to do your star jump that way, alright? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then I'll do 5 the other way. 2, 3, 4, and 5. Okay, so we're going to go into some lunges. Good lunge down. 2, 3, 4, 5. Try and get that back knee down. Nice and slow, doesn't have to be fast. 8, 9, 10. Good. Give everything a little wiggle. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Woo-hoo. Okay, so that's your first round done. Grab some water. Okay, for this second round, you're going to grab yourself a chair. Alright, so I'll give you a few seconds to grab a chair. So we're going to sit down and we're going to do some ab exercises on the chair, alright? So I'll let you all grab a chair. If you need to, just pause for a moment. Alright. Okay. Okay, so sit nice and comfortably on the chair. You want to sit a little bit on the edge. So your back here, don't want to be too far back. Okay, so we're going to work our stomach. So we want to keep it all nice and tight. And we're going to reach down to our opposite leg, opposite foot. Squeezing your tummy. We're going to do that for 10, all right? One, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Okay, next one. We're going to do our elbows, our knees. Opposite leg again. Try and lift it up. Squeeze your tummy. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, well done. You felt that. You definitely did. Okay, so we've got one more for the stomach. So this one, we're just going to twist our top half slightly. Come up on your toes on the floor. Right to the edge of your seat. Lean back a little bit. And we're going to twist as far around as you can twist, all right? So for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, well done. Okay, stand up, give it all a little shake. Shake it, shake it, shake it, little dance. Raise your body up. Okay, so we're gonna get rid of our chair. So, have a little drink. And we're gonna go back and we're gonna do all that again. But this time, I want you to grab something, a household item, like a cushion, a pillow, something like that off your sofa, because we're going to hold that when we do our squats, okay? So only need it for your squats and your lunges. So I'm going to grab a little weight, because I'm in my gym, so I'm going to use that for my squats today, all right? So we're going to start off with our squats. So if you've got your cushion or your pillow or whatever, we're going to go down for our squats. Are you ready? So 10, I'm doing from the side so you can see. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Oh, okay, that's harder holding something, isn't it? Okay, drop whatever you are holding. So we are now back onto our high knees. So we're going to go knee to elbow. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Oh, well done. Okay, remember the lunges? So we're going to pick our cushion up, our pillow up, our weight up, our whatever we can hold up. And we're going to do our 10 lunges. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Shake it all out, shake it all out. Okay, we're back for our star jumps. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Remember, you've got your easy option as well. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Good, that's your 10 down. Okay, shake everything all out again. Okay, back on your chair, grab your chair. Grab a drink if you need to have a drink at that point. Okay, are we ready? On the edge of your chair. We're going to get that leg up and we're going to reach to our toe. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Well done. Okay, elbow to knee. So really crunch it out, squeeze that tummy. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Okay, we've got one more left to do. right to the edge of your chair or sofa, however you're sitting. If you haven't got a chair, you can do this on the floor as well, if that's easy. On your toes, and we're going to twist. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Give it a little shake. Wake everything up. Okay, with your okay guys, hope you had a nice little rest, had your water. So we're going to go on to the second round now. So we're going to do a little bit of boxing on this round. So we're going to do about 30 punches. So just punch. We're going to do that for about 30 times and then we're going to do a little jog, a quick jog for 30 as well. Alright, so we're going to do that for 6 times. Are you ready? Get ready to punch. 30, well done. Okay, fast jog. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, keep going. 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Okay, if you punch it again, 30. 30. Making sure you squeeze that tummy nice and tight on all these punches. Okay, 30 seconds jog. You ready? Go. 3, 4. If you want to, you can just march it. 3 for the punching, are you ready? Remember, squeeze everything nice and tight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, keep going. 15, you're halfway, keep that march going. 17, 18, 19, 20, if you need to run around the room, why not? Woo! Go crazy! 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Okay, I've got 2 more rounds of that, guys. Are you ready? Back in for your punches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. Keep going if you need to, walk around the room as well. Keep that arm going. Punch, 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 punch. Almost there. 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo. Back in for your jog, for your march. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, run up and down the room if you need to. 19, 20, keep going. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, don't forget your march. 7, 28, 29, 30. Woo. Okay, this is your last punching one, guys. Are you ready? Breathe and go. then you get that punch faster. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. Woo! Okay, your last job. Go, make it as fast as you can. Come on, you can do it. Last 30 seconds. 7, 8, remember your march, 9. You're doing a march, try and get that faster. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Keep going. And 30, well done. All right, grab your drink. Okay, I'm gonna give you a few minutes, this second round. We're gonna work our arms. So if you guys have got two tins, or two bottles, or two of something, as long as they weigh the same, you don't have to use anything, just puts that little bit more resistance on. So if you have something, grab them now. I'll give you a few minutes. And grab a drink. All right. Well, if you need to, just pause the video and you can get back going as soon as you're back. So I'm going to use my tins with you today. So we're going to do shoulder press. So we're going to do these, 10 of these. So elbows up. Knees nice and soft. You don't want to be too straight on this one. So nice and relaxed. Apart from your core, you want your core nice and tight. Okay, arms up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 and 10. Remember, if you haven't got tins, don't worry about it. You can do it all without, with or without, alright? Okay, our next exercise, we're going to take our arms up to the front and back down. So you just want to bring it up to your shoulder height and then back down again. Make sure your tummy's all nice and tight. We're going to go in for 10. 1, 2, 3. Again, if you haven't got your weights, don't worry about it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Okay, next one on the arms up. So we're going to take our arms out to the side. So again, level your shoulders and back down again for 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Good. Give those arms a little shake. Oh, you should be feeling that by now. I know I definitely did. Okay, we've got one more for the arms. So this one, you're going to start off with your palms facing me, and you're going to come all the way up above your head, and then all the way back round again. So your tins, bottles, hands touch. Okay, so for 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, good, 6, keep that going, 7, 8, 9, and last one, 10. Okay, pop your tins, bottles down. Give your arms a little shake. Okay, just while we're giving those arms a little rest, we're going to do a couple of kicks just to get our legs going again. So you're going to kick out. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. Well done. Okay, so we're going to do a kick to the side. 1, same leg. 2, 3, or just a little swing up if you can. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good. Ab leg. 10 kicks. 1. Hold on if you need to. 3, 4, 5. Good work, guys. Keep it going. And 8, 9, 10. Well done. Give everything a little shake out. take your drink. I'm going to go back in and do the arms again, all right? How's everyone doing? Good, good, good. Okay, give them a little shake. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle everything. Right, grab your tins, grab your bottles. We're going back in again. Elbows out. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Well done. Okay, remember arms up to the front, just in line with your shoulders. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Well done. Wiggle your shoulders if you need to. We're going to take your arms out to the side. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, last one, ten. Oh, my shoulders are feeling it. Okay, last one on the arms, guys. You can do this. Take it up and round. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Oh, keep it going. Nine, last one. Ten. Oh, okay, drop your weights, drop your bottles. Give your shoulders a little wiggle. So we're going to go back to our kicks to get our legs loosened up. And then you can have another little break. Are you ready? Let's go for the kicks. One, two, three. How high can you get that leg? Five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Oh, out to the sides. One, two. Remember, hold on if you need to. Three, four. Doesn't matter if you can't get it up high, even if you just do a little kick here. Six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Other leg. One, two, three, four. Maybe you can do a little one. Five, six, seven, eight, nine, and ten. Well done, guys. Okay, give everything a little shake off. And you go and have a 1 minute break and grab yourself a nice glug of water. Okay, my lovelies, I hope you had a nice little break. 1 minute only, that was all you were allowed, not longer than that. Okay, we're going to come down and finish with like about 5 minutes of nice stretching and relaxation, because I know you guys enjoy this last bit of our sessions. Alright, so we're going to come down into a child's pose. So you're going to open your knees nice and wide, and you're going to come down and stretch as far as you can stretch. So reach your fingers as far as you can go. Stretch out nice and long. Good, keep that stretch going. Lovely. Okay, come onto your bottom. Put your feet out in front. And we're going to reach all the way up. And then all the way down to our toes. And then slowly come back up. Do the same again. Reach up nice and tall. And all the way down to your toes. Okay, we're going to keep that moving for five. Three, two more, nice tall stretch. All the way down. Good, last one, one more. Reach up nice and tall. And all the way down to your toes, good. Okay, so you're gonna open your legs out nice and wide. You're gonna tuck one leg in. And you're gonna reach over to the side. So you have a nice long stretch in your sides. Reach as far as you can. Oh, that feels good. Keep stretching. Good. Okay, swap legs. So bring that one out. Other leg in. And reach that one across. Good. Nice big stretch there. Keep that stretch holding, reach as far as you can so you feel that nice stretch in your sides. Keep pushing, keep pushing. Good, take both your legs open and we're going to try and reach down as far as we can, forwards. Doesn't matter if you can't get too far, as long as you get a little bit forward. Good, keep that stretch holding. Nice. Okay, so we're going to come down on our backs. So lay down on your back for this one and you're going to bring your leg up in the air, keeping this leg bent, and hold on to the calf and pull that leg back. And then keep holding that stretch so you can feel that on the back of your leg there. Nice long stretch. Good, drop that leg down and bring your other one up. Good, pull that leg in. So you should feel that stretch all down the back of your leg there now. And that's it, well done, okay. So straighten both your legs down. You're gonna take one knee across, and then you're gonna reach your hands to the other side. So this is stretching out all your back and your hip here. So nice big twist in your body. Keep holding that stretch. Okay, take it to the other side. So take the other knee across and reach out to the other side. So nice twist in your body. Good, keep holding that stretch. Oh, that feels good. Okay, bring both your knees in. Give yourself a nice little hug. Good. And a nice little rock side to side. Not too far, or you'll end up on your side. Good, keep rocking. Okay, nice. Right, let's go into our relaxation, guys. So just lay nice and still. Palms facing up. Going to take some nice deep breaths. Breathe in through your nose and out through your mouth. Good, keep them breaths going. Okay, really relax your toes and your legs. Let the stresses of the day just drift away. Relax your tummy. Relax your arms and your hands. Fill your chest with your deep breaths. And relax your head, your face, and your eyes. Take yourself off somewhere nice, somewhere relaxing. Get rid of all those negative thoughts, think of those positive thoughts, and just take some nice deep breaths, and we'll just be still for 30 seconds. Start wiggling your toes, guys. Wake those feet up, wake those legs up. Give them a nice little gentle wiggle, rock side to side. And start working your way up your body. Wiggle your torso, your stomach, and your fingers. Open your eyes. And come to your sit position. Well done, guys. I hope you enjoyed that relaxing session at the end. And I hope you enjoyed the workout. See you soon.